Owl at the moment, he absolutely loves grapes, but normally, primarily their diet is bamboo. About 95% of what they eat is bamboo. He's starting to mouth on the leaves, so he's starting to get used to the idea that this is what he's going to eat, but certainly at the moment, grapes are the favourite. A little bit of banana also. He's still very, very close to mum, follows her around constantly. They are starting to sleep in separate boxes, which is very interesting as he's starting to grow and develop and get a little bit more independent. Dad, not too fussed over. They might cross paths occasionally, but Dad really doesn't have too much to do with him. Just keeps a keen and watchful eye over him. For little Pemba, he'll actually, once he's fully grown and developed, he'll go off to other zoos so that he can become part of the captive breeding program. We're quite lucky. He's our 44th red panda that we've had here at Taronga. So we've got a very good record, and hopefully all things going to plan, he'll go off, be paired up with an unrelated female and start his own